my eyes, Sunan.
Let's see you. The Longhouse. My crew should be inside. Go, my eyes. Side must be barred. Should be an opening in the roof.
Firm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, buck out. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, Raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants. You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine! You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Atki.
Done for now!
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Varen, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
I cannot thank you enough,
Wolfkist. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe... Listen here.
Throw the dog off Strath.
Oh! Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship. Listen here. If you can breathe... Listen here. If you can breathe... Dak, Braggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boneheaded, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Kjotve's men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them. Kjotve will come for us now. Harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor.
Of course you will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right. Until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there's a skull to dare sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Dock the ship here.
Warm welcome as always, Landry.
You look like reddened shit.
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king, he is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters, it stirred something in me. A feeling I have not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
It is.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor. The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery.
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
I'll recall what you taught ere I enter the fray.
A fine answer. Perfect rhyme and a lovely cadence to match my line. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I will spit in your face, and I will bash in your skull.
Not bad, not bad. The rhyme is there, the sound is good, but... Consider that I said you were silly, and you told me you would kill me. At times, it might be best to remain on theme. Something to consider. Last one. So go, then, and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I look forward to becoming far more than you can bear.
A good rhyme, but a bad structure. Close, you're close. There's still much for you to learn about flighting, but I'm confident you'll pick it up. Happy to help you learn, if you'd like to come back again.
Perhaps I will. Thank you, Alvis.
Wolfkist, welcome back.
Gunnar, I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor! Is that your father's axe? I have not seen this beauty since, well, for some time. I forged this weapon long ago. Still looks good. One of my finest, I think.
It has a blunted blade. But it swings well. Can you sharpen it?
I can give it a better edge and reinforce the handle. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
The fates have willed it so. But in future, bring your own metal ingots. I cannot forge them from empty air. That should do it. Anything else?
And how are you, Gunnar? Holding up?
Yeah, work is good and my spirits are strong, but my nights are newly cold. My lady left me, if you have not heard.
I had. Sorry to hear it. You were together how long?
5 weeks it was. 5 beautiful, passionate weeks. But all that is done. Will I never find my Brunhilde?
Valkyries do not walk the world as they once did, Gunnar. Maybe set your sights a bit lower.
Lower? My friend, look at my wares, my weapons. I'm not a man to settle for less than the finest of anything. Need anything else?
That's all for now.
Return anytime.